Hi everyone, my name is Isabel from 6A, and I will be explaining some mysterious places around the world. Due to its secrecy, Area 51 has been a frequent subject of conspiracy theories among alien fans and ufologists for a while. People claim to have seen UFOs above or near the site. Others claim they had been abducted by aliens before being returned to Earth. And a man even claimed that he had worked on alien technology in Area 51. However, the biggest claim is that Area 51 holds an alien spacecraft and the bodies of its pilots after they crashed at Roswell, New Mexico in 1947. There is little information about what goes on in Area 51, but it is believed that the US military uses the site to develop and research high-end aircrafts. In 2019, 2 million people signed up to storm Area 51 in hopes of seeing aliens and finding out the answer to the big question most people are asking. What is lurking around in the highly classified base? The lost city of Petra is what most people call this ancient city located in Petra, Jordan, because Petra was lost to the Western world for hundreds of years until a European traveler found himself infiltrating. Petra is believed to have been built as early as 312 BC by a Nabatean kingdom, who then established it as their capital city and made it a major trading center. Nobody knows how the Nabateans were able to carve a whole city into rock, and how they were able to survive it there, or even what else is in there in Petra, and why Nabataeans abandoned their capital city. Once Rome formally took possession of Petra in the year 106, its importance began to decline and the city began to decay over the years until it hit rock bottom around year 700. Petra has been a UNESCO World Heritage Site since 1985 and was voted as one of the new seven wonders of the earth in 2007. Aside from Area 51 and Petra, here are some other mysterious places such as Loch Ness, Scotland, Chichen Itza, Mexico, and the Richard structure in Mauritania.
Thank you for watching my video. I hope you have a nice day and God bless you.